Welcome to My Binding Video. This is understanding the difference between bleed and non-bleed when printing and cutting business cards. This is a card cut with a bleed cutter, and this is a non-bleed card. They are the same. However, if you look closer, you will see that with the non-bleed card, the ink does not go all the way to the edge. That's actually because it's from the other card it was printed next to. If this happens with the bleed, it takes from the extra space and not the neighboring card on the page. So if you print your card with a design larger than a card, it will always come to the edge. With non-bleed, your cut has to be perfect as to not cut into another card. When you cut non-bleed pages, you get 12 cards per page and only 10 per bleed page. Also, when cutting bleed pages, you have more scraps to clean up because of the extra space to extend your design. So in some ways that makes non-bleed more simple, especially if you don't know how to design custom cards, but with bleed can bring better results. Of course, that's dependent on the custom design you or a graphic designer creates for your business cards.